fucking cruel.
Isaac sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
Gotta take her apart if I'm gonna fix her back up.
I see.
Want some?
Pass.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
Figured.
You want to tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars, and I hit this one on the head hard. And he goes down, and his weapon's right there. And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. And he's old and tired. He was just ready. I've killed a lot of scars. And, I couldn't do it. Of course, Danny gets in my fucking face about it. I told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. And he points his fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then... First, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck about anymore. I'm going to Santa Barbara.
To chase a rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The Fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction. Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh yeah, how do I do that? Should I go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying, you know?